here with Tyler Little, 34th annual Stellar Awards. You know,
come
we
on,
both
suit.
Cute. We both cute.
I'm all right. It's all about you, though.
Hello.
She got a good suit on.
Well,
and y'all not peeping like, this race.
Okay, I'm getting mobile content forever on.
My God.
So we got to talk about Sunday's Best and what you're doing right now. What has been the highlight from Sunday's Best to where you are right now?
I have to say, meet my manager.
Okay.
Meet my manager right after the show. Was the best thing that could have ever happened for me. I was really disgruntled and a little upset at myself, you know, I felt like I just didn't live up to what I knew I could have been in the show. And I felt like that was the reason I didn't show up. But this cool light-skinned guy with this funky beard, you know what I'm saying, walked up to me and was like, no games, no gimmicks, no tricks. Man, I see something in you. I just want to talk to you. And 6 years later, you know, we're still here. I'm on the red carpet. I've been signed to a major label. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you, big homie Carlton. I love you, man. And I think that would be my highlight for all of us, because without him, it wouldn't happen.
So what are you most looking forward to tonight?
Miranda.
Yes!
I need Miranda Curtis.
That's my girl.
I'm trying to be under open heaven.
I know that's right.
Open heaven with a W.
Thank you so much. Have a great night.
You too.